Oh, there we go. Oh, we got a... Oh,
they took it away. The camera's not on anymore. There you go, it's been fun. Craig
Boners. We've got some wine. Craig Boners. We've had some wild sets over here.
Yeah, dude. There was a Donkey Kong and a Luigi at one point. Ooh, he used a solid goal. He got a grill for his conch.
Yeah, exactly what I did.
You do? On stream?
No, I got to play it.
Oh, okay. Good luck. So, trivia for those playing the home game. This is not Trill. This is Zycor. They're both Peach players, though, which is pretty funny. Works out. Oh, did we say Zycor earlier in our list of... I don't think we did.
No, I don't think we did, yeah.
But he said he hasn't played for, like, 3 months. At least as far as, like, entering stuff. So, I don't feel so bad. So, I believe this Craig Poners man, I could be wrong, I think he's a Fox Valley guy. However, he has, like, an everyman face.
Yeah.
Like, I feel like this kind of looking dude works in every Barnes & Noble I've ever been in. And I go to, like, every Barnes & Noble, dude. I'm a B and N fanatic. Oh, I paused there.
I don't know what that was about. Whatever. But, yeah, I get that. I feel that. He's got that chameleon face. Oh, nice. we got a Mr. Saturn.
Yeah, the Saturn. Can't be shielding around the Saturn. Mr. Saturn doesn't care. He's hanging around. Back up.
No!
No. He just, he earned his freedom. You did your job, Saturn. Oh, boop. Oh, I thought that was going to work. I guess invincibility's a thing. Nico! I'll see how long it takes for Nico to notice his own face. I'll watch the game.
That is a clear pick. That is a clear image.
That is. It's a great camera. Wonderful. Hey! All right.
The optimal awkward.
The, like, one hand raise the roof. Yeah, man. So, kind of close, dude. Grab the ledge.
I do see a lot of peaches. And, like, I watch a lot of stuff all over the place. I see a lot of peaches that just, they try to get that edge guard with an aerial instead of just holding the ledge.
So the optimal thing to do, if you know they have to go for either ledge or stage, if you grab the ledge, this is game one. If you grab the ledge, you can do her, like, neutral roll up, which I don't see. It's like fruit roll up, but it's not. It's the one where you just hold forward.
Yeah.
And she just kind of stands up. She doesn't do any attack. She doesn't roll. And if you do that, you're close enough to the ledge where you can float, and then you float through them and nair, and it pops them back off.
Okay.
If you ever try to learn Peach, I would have up aired, but that was pretty sick too. Ooh, both fun hits of nair. If you ever try to learn Peach, you should read the Armada Peach vs. Sheik guide, and it's like, it's amazing because he doesn't write that many guides. And also, everything I found in it to be very practical at our level.
Yeah. Well, I mean, that's Armada for you.
Yeah, absolutely. Paul's not about that Armada life. He's Trill AF right now.
True.
Maybe he's doing the Trill options. Nah, he's doing Paul options. Well, that's going to work. Grab that ledge. Oh,
okay. Okay.
Why not give him the spicy tuna? Oh, roll to roll. True combo, my friend. Beautiful. Craig Poner's got to remember that if he just gets involved a little bit. Oh, he found him. Oh, he found him again.
Oh, my God.
Oh, let's go, Paul.
All right.
I thought he was going for a third nair, but he was like, no. I know when to grab the ledge, Quicks. Shut your mouth.
I know what I'm doing.
I've been around the block. He gave him the spicy tuna.
The spicy tuna.
Well, it's actually more like... That's my peach impression.
Yeah, it's a good peach impression.
It's not good.
No, it works.
It's all right. I wish I had, like, weight in my hat and hit people with it. Do the same shit. Oh, man. All right. Is he gonna... Oh, he found, like, the weirdest hit of Nair.
Yeah.
You see, it was, like, his waist. Man, he got them childbearing hips. Let's go, Paul. You're gonna start a family with the Sheik. Is Sheik a dude?
Is Sheik a dude?
I mean, it doesn't really matter. I'm just curious. You can start a family regardless.
Don't you know?
Oh, you mean the secret about Zelda?
Well, yeah. Why would Sheik be a dude?
Because I thought maybe part of the magic was she also... You know, never mind. We'll just go ahead and move away from the fan fiction that I'm thinking about.
Because I don't think so. I don't think so.
No?
I know where you're going. I don't think so.
You think she's a lady?
Yes.
A gal? A broad?
Yes.
Oh, wow, you found that there.
Whoop.
Oh, Randall did not help at all. Oh, Randall did not help at all. Nice. Bam. Satisfying.
Yeah.
That feels so satisfying when you hit it.
Yeah, those forward airs with Peach are just like, oh.
Oh, no.
Just the, here. Win.
Mm-hmm. I mean, it's the yellow stick, but I know what you're saying.
No, I mean like.
Oh, in the A-Cross cancel?
I am holding down.
Yeah.
You are going to down smash
me. It's like a tournament winner in any part of the stage.
Right.
Oh, you chose to hold down. An unwise move.
An unwise move. Nothing. Here's 60%.
Nothing personal, kid. He's got it.
Oh, my Wamo.
Bread and Shindere. Butter. Bread and butter, chic on Peach shenanigans. Oh, one needle. Let him know you were there. Kilroy was here. Oh,
give him that little, just that little sting to know, hey, I'm in your face.
That's what that is. All right, we got a pretty much even game. But it's the Sheik counterpick, right? So, like, I want Joey to do some work here. I want to see game three, not because I don't want Paul to win, but because I think he's learning. I think he's learning what to do against this Peach.
Yep.
And it's nice to see, you know, you go from getting kind of... He does not make bad decisions, but, like, nobody necessarily expects the Zycor options. They're kind of weird. They're less technical than you'd think, and they're more simple, and therefore he doesn't mess them up.
Right.
He's not going to SD the way that those Marths were earlier and like John was.
Yeah.
It's unlikely that he'll SD with his kind of like... In his head, it's a flowchart, but it's a flowchart only he wrote.
Right.
Yeah.
Optimized for one person.
For him, exactly him. And it's worked for 10 years. Like, who charges frying pan right there? If it had hit, he would look like a genius, and it almost did.
Right.
Forward throw, I like it. Oh, he hit the platform.
He would have been the Peach of 30-18, not 20.
Exactly. You know. He will be stealing his tech in like 10 years. You know you could just charge frying pan? No, I didn't.
I had no idea.
Oh, he had a jump. Thought he was doomed, but he came back. Oh, that's going to do it.
Yeah.
Caught him running off the platform, therefore holding left.